Now, these guys actually are venomous snakes. In their saliva, they have a relatively weak venom, has some effect on the prey that they eat. Also has two little fangs, but the fangs are way back in the back of his mouth, and so they really don't have an effect on people.